Hello, I'm Zehra Yonel, and I'm a clinical lecturer in the Restorative Dentistry Department at the University of Birmingham. And as part of National Smile Month, I am busting some common dentistry myths. Is it okay to brush your teeth once a day? Unfortunately, not. It is really important that you brush your teeth twice per day for at least 2 minutes each time, and you should use a fluoride-containing toothpaste. Brushing last thing at night before going to bed is particularly important, as overnight we produce less saliva, so the protective elements in our saliva that coat the teeth are reduced. So we rely heavily on the fluoride in the toothpaste to protect our teeth and keep them strong while we sleep. It is also really important to make sure we brush twice a day, such that we remove the bacteria and their products, known as the bacterial plaque biofilm, from the teeth, before that plaque has a chance to mature and harden on the tooth surfaces and become what's known as calculus. Now, why do I want to do that? We want to remove the plaque and the calculus in order to prevent tooth decay, which is sometimes called dental caries or dental cavities, and also to reduce the risk of developing gum disease. And the best way of doing this is through regular, effective cleaning. So, this is why your dentist and dental care team will often say to you it's important that you brush your teeth twice a day, morning and night, for at least 2 minutes, using a pea-sized amount of fluoride-containing toothpaste, and that you spit out and don't rinse your mouth after brushing. Because there's no point swirling with water after brushing, as you've just spent 2 minutes coating the teeth with toothpaste to make them strong. If you then swirl out with water, you will just spit away all that good stuff. So make sure you supplement your toothbrushing with interdental cleaning, that is, cleaning between your teeth, with either dental floss or interdental brushes. And if you're unsure how to use these, ask your dental care professional at your next visit, and I'm sure they'll be more than happy to show you.